We're back here. Everybody, Bryce Club Jim here, and welcome back to A Quiet Place. Sorry it's taken so long to get this episode done. A few things get sorted, but we are back into it. Always starts you running, doesn't it? Come on. I'm not sure how long this episode would last, but we must be getting close, sorry. Find the river. Dear Lord. This flashlight does nothing. Absolute nothing. Well, I would say since I've last played, I'm going to have done some updates to the game. One of them, which is pretty much annoying to me, but then I've sorted it. On in batteries. It's about they sorted out that the monster will react to throwables better. I don't know if you watched it last time, but I was having a lot of problems with that. I kept throwing something and it didn't always react in the proper way. Bills. I want these. The mic's on, so we can't do too much, but it doesn't go that way. We just got movies out of the way. Yeah. Spaceship. Yay. Surely, save stress. Instead of climbing down. That's a long way, but probably walking should be better. It's a bit long, but I just want to save that anxiety. Crunchy floor. Carry a sandbag, pour sand over noisy surfaces that will let you walk on the snow and make less noise. Oh, great. We've got all the sandbags near you. If each one takes one, we can create a walk path without any risk. Other creatures hearing us. Sand. Even a damn creature. Where's a plank, hey? Oh, but where's the plank? See better, but I still gotta find out where a plank is. I missed something. Through here. Now we're getting somewhere. Getting birds. Well, do we need a plank? I just thought I didn't. For a minute. Can't really see what's over here. This is a sandbag. Just bringing me around here. How many arrows to go? Bird watching. Did I get a combination? I don't remember. No. I clearly have to come back to this. That's for sure. I wonder if the combo's got anything to do over here. In birds. Thank you. Our bag is empty. You can go up there, so... More sandbags, but not sure if I'm taking the right path or I wonder if I'm supposed to go that way. More sand? What one is it? Wait. Come on, four. Oh god, this is so terrifying. Close to the edge. We're nearly there. Come on, the wind's blowing. I go to two. around and see if I'm seeing any sand. Oh dear lord. Well, it's not too bad walking over metal. D&D. Party summoned by local wizards to assist with. Was he making a game? In here. It's not. I knew if there'd be something. Thank God. Well, there's a branch there, I was like, oh my god. The obstacles to, hey man, try to stay, just leave it, this in the guitar case, but I don't know how else to tell you. It's turned into a screaming match. I'm done, dude. I'm leaving the band. I'm putting this cat behind us. Groggy cat. Bit of. What's that, greatest name in the world? I can't deal with all the drama anymore, and the pissing contest, and the stupid effing cat puns. F so many of the cat puns. List. To the litter end, bottom of the my bowl. You give me a lot of them. Well, if you make songs that like go with your image, I think that you can get taken the piss out of. Shh, leave, shush. for it everywhere. Crazy. Coming this way. What am I supposed to do? Need to get to the sandbag. I think I know where I want to go. I mean, I'm guessing that's the way I want to go. Was he gonna jump over any? All the sand everywhere. This way. Oh God, just hold my breath for that time. Once they give me pills, a useful time. So probably have to go down. Anything on this? I thought so. There's a ship. Something else about this fit. Is that a pump? Gold one. I mean, it's a beautiful view up here. Okay, part of a comic coming. Much noise. Question is, where am I going to go? Where was that locked door? Question is, I'm going the right way or what? Get away from me. No freaking way he comes this way. It's gonna go around in circles though, isn't it? I've got to go the other way. What a pain. Go around there, go around there. That leads me round, but... Come this far. Oh. Crunchy. I can't carry on that way. Rubbish. I've gone round for no reason. I don't remember. Do I have any? I don't even have any pumps, damn it. I used them. You know, I did see some on the train, but damn it. So if I'm gonna get the other one, I suppose it's the point where it took me there, isn't it? Oh look, he's over here now. Is there anything good? No. Over there. I'm in there. I don't think I need a breather or something, but I don't know. I don't get anything from the journal. I'm missing some sheet. And some tapes, but... what's this key for? Can I not put the bag down there? Kind of annoying, but so I've got to walk over this glass and rubble. Telling me that was just for a tech mixtape. So is there anything else? No. Kind of annoying. I've got to find somewhere with a key. Jesus. I'm feeling slightly a little dumb. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh god. I'm just not sure where I'm supposed to go. Because anyway, I'll be back. Surely, but we can't get back. Yeah, it requires a key, but I can't even look at the key. Directly in his paw. God damn it. No doors. Taking the mech. I could not find where that key was supposed to go. Not good enough. The other side of the train wreck. What, that side? Or over there. Just a clue, just gives you a key. That's just not helpful whatsoever. Oh my God. All the sand I put down is not there. Right, so I believe I gotta go over there, I think. Just a theory, people. Right. And the only way to do that is to maybe make the monster. Made it all difficult now. I got rid of my sand. Now the sand's gone, it's going to be a lot harder. I had the path all set out. Need more sand. So we made a pathway here. We just have to wait and see where he goes. All the sand over here, pull it out of here. Right, so we can take this stuff. I'll get over there somehow. Two bars, not good enough. Oh, higher. I'm such a freaking idiot. I'm a dumbass. Look at this. Let me try and get through that door. Well, climb up there. Come on.
Seems really bad. We need a neck. Yeah. It's stressful. Imagine trying to traverse that without making any noise. Damn. A lighthouse, not a lighthouse. You were gonna. Okay. So if you want to read anything, just pause it and read. Otherwise, game can become 10 times longer if I sit down and read everything. And I'm not the best reader. Ain't gonna lie. I'm trying to get better. Dear Lord, look at the state of this. Got a chocolate bar? Oh God. Just knew it. At least it's flat anyway, you know. Bungee cap, demo tape. Finally, it's what I always wanted. It's great, because now I can swim. You're late. Something weird just happened with one of the creatures. I think it was trying to listen for me, but not like usual. If the creature was scanning for me, I could be wrong, but I just think just being quiet won't be enough when they're like that. Let's pray I'm wrong. God, this is so... We're on the side of the card, get well soon. Abby, part of me feels foolish writing this card, not knowing if you ever read it, but part of me needs to believe. No, it doesn't believe that you will wake. I want it to be the first thing you see. I'll be back soon, sister. Scanning. What? Creatures can scan. Creatures can focus on your sound to pinpoint your location. When you hear the vibration, try to be as still as possible while a creature's focused. Your ambient sound won't be enough to cover your presence. What? That's just cheating, man. And it got sonar. Oh, this is such a pain. Luckily, seems to be in some broken pattern there. Three of them walking about. Get back on your damn rock. May God give me a safe place. He had vanished. All his efforts to cross a damn bridge. I didn't even flee hard enough.
No!
I'm sorry, but you gone this for that at me? Jesus. And creeping and crawling and being all stealthy and then it's just like, run. Shot his hand multiple times.
They're climbing to the roof. Alex.
Oh, Christ.
Thrown about as well. It's not like I can zoom in either.
Alex, left.
Quick, they're coming! Mom, left!
The hell, Laura? We don't need you trying to kill us too.
Then you try.
Alex, look up!
God damn.
Nice, Alex. Nice.
Laura, tell me Alex is with you.
Dad!
Oh, thank Christ.
How's the hospital?
God, it's such a shame.
Look out, look out!
Jesus!
What happened? Alex? What?
freaking chaos of this.
Watch out, Alex, to your right.
Don't give Laura her props, man.
To your right.
She's driving like a pro. Put 5 rounds in that goddamn hand. How is she mad at Alex for shooting? And Martin was the one who made a noise. Jesus, that was intense. Yeah, I need to breathe too, Alex. Come on. A new light source. Well, I'm going to call that it for now. Jesus, that was a bit of a... Crazy one. Can't believe it took me so long to figure out where the door was. God, I should have checked that previously when I walked past it. Anyway, prototype Jim. Thanks for watching. Give it a like if you'd like it. And I hope to see you in the next episode. Goodbye.